as you saw, it's definitely climbing around a little bit. We're trying to figure out how we can improve that.
So what's the chances of making it slowly?
Well, you'll see as soon as the battery dies.
Yeah.
It just slowly, gently lands.
That's our landing speed for the battery
dies. So the strategy for landing it will be slowly power back?
Just reduce power. We were thinking about implementing a PID aimed at velocity in the vertical. So shoot for a certain velocity and then just hold that and latch that value once it becomes steady and then let it land based on that. A throttle is definitely the one thing you know.
Okay, do that.
Let's
try vibrating the thing that